The place, Chicago, the year 1995. Michael Jordan has returned to the Chicago Bulls. And somehow, however, Michael Jordan is what we now called the Jordan.
This is why we're here. Chicago Bulls, starring one of the great NBA basketball players of history, Michael Jordan. And today's special guest, Shaquille O'Neal, Asiah Weaver, Ricky Pierce, Clint Diver, Alonzo Mourning, Jackie Robinson, and more. And now with the NBA basketball studio, the NBA King Callers.
Sister, I'm Lydia Karaoke Network Sensor. We're having a little trouble with you displaying nudes.
Don't be ridiculous, Lydia. The nude figure is an important element of art and a thing of beauty.
All the same, we don't want to see this thing of beauty. Let's move on.
I've got some beads on a wire. I can count lots higher. Works much better than my fingers. No more woes or counting toes. Abacus!
No!
Give it away, give it away, give it away now! Give it away, give it away, give it away now! One, two,
now, sister, I like art as much as the next network sensor, but you're not catching my drift. You cannot show nude paintings.
It is my distinguished pleasure to invite all of you to share our triumph.
Today, on 1880s, we vote the Major General and the Cat-Live Tread.
I will, with these golden scissors, hereby cut the Red River.
We are the very model of a modern free democracy. The President and Congress have to deal with the bureaucracy.
They fought the King of England and we fought the old autocracy.
In national security,
prosperity,
and liberty.
We are the very model of a modern free democracy.
I don't think so.
Suffice to say the rice is nice, just try it. It's quick and oh so basic to our diet. Rice!
No!
I retired. It's time for me to move away from the game of basketball. I became a weak-hitting double-A outfielder with a below-average arm. I had a $16 meal per day. I rode from small town to small town on a bus. And then I returned to the game I loved. I shot 7 for 28.
And I want to especially thank Mr. H for having me here today. Unfortunately, I have a plane to catch, but I take some great memories with me. Mixing it up with Static, hanging with the Hawkins, but the best memory is this fast game of hoops I had with some dude called Mr. Spin.
Here we are in the Renaissance, looking at all the pretty artwork. Keep up, people. We have 200 years of European creativity to cover.
I thought you said sanitized! Well, what about sterilized?
A turnip, yeah. Now I'm really sick.
Yo, Nurse Nightingale! Easy with the tickledectomy!
This is what we call the big surprise for our adjustments. But now let's go live for Blade Divac.
How'd it go, Vladimir?
I narrowed the lever.
With the blade narrowing up?
Yeah, never problema.
How do you like the new Alan Comfort strip?
I'm no longer irritating.
So now I'm making good like this days?
Problema, Vladimir. Big problema.
Function.
We're not throwing them, dude. When you let go of them, some unknown weirdo force makes them go faster toward the ground. Some of his ideas were a bit more radical, such as anti-gravity airships, thought-reading machines.
ever wonder what a go-to guy does?
Go-to guy.
Go-to guy.
Go-to guy.
Good question. Goes to the board, to the rack, to the right, to the left, to the jump hook, to the spin move, to the power, to the finesse.
Yeah! All you've got is that scary big buddy with those eyebrows and the bushy mustache!
If I were you guys, I'd watch what you say about him. You know what he did to Trotsky?
Not good enough yet. We move people to our junk person of the San Antonio Spurs.
Ladies and gentlemen, for a rookie, Dulé's got the moves of a seasoned pro. And if he ever outgrows his diapers, he might one day end up in the Hall of Fame. Roll the clip, please.
You know, I was once pretty fast on the field myself.
I swear, sometimes it's like he has springs in his feet. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Dulé Jones.
Looks like our famous next move and our toys have come to an end for today's show. Be with us next time on NBA Fucking Presents Michael Jordan in Chicago Bulls.
From the 30s on, he led the Soviet. With Roosevelt and Churchill, he had a tete-a-tete. And then a little Joseph had a mighty big urge that the peasant landowners he would have to purge. Iron Joe is what they call him, but to me, he's just my buddy Stalin.
Welcome to Fuggle Sports with your host, Fuggle.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Fuggle, the host of a show. Between 1985 and 2003, Carmel is the basketball stars of the Utah Jazz.
Well, I got a cabin there in my place in Arkansas. I got a ranch there, and it's outdoors, and it's Western. And when we start talking about building our dream home, this is what we came up with, because this is our personality.
On 1993, Isaiah Ryder became one of the Minnesota Timberwolves basketball stars. Until 1996, he was about to become the first Timberwolves to resign from it.
We were working with a flip the coin. We both got attitudes, so, you know, we got to flip the coin and go from there.
Marcus Camby is a Toronto Raptors between 1996 and 1998.
The night against Boston, they came out on fire, just hitting a lot of shots, got a lot of fast breaks, transition buckets, and when they built a big lead, we were never able to catch them. But the most important thing right now is to stay positive and have a great game tonight to carry over to next week.
I want to thank NBA for hanging out with us today. So catch some more Fuggle Sports next time on Hysteria.